solicitor. Can evil ever be truly defeated? Or is it eternal, like a dark seed, always finding new ways to sprout and corrupt the world? I don't know. What I do know is the soul of the elder vampire now belongs to the solicitor, bound by the pact signed with his own unholy blood. In the end, he fell victim to his own plot. Poetic justice, maybe? Some kind of justice, to be sure. Queen Katarina's pact was destroyed in the final fight. A difficult task lies ahead of her, rebuilding Zagoravia and dealing with the consequences of her past decisions. She is not the only one who has to rebuild. Even in death, Gabriel accomplished his goals, tilting the balance of power in the world for the worse. The Hunter's Order is all but vanquished. Bearing my curse, I am not the person to restore it. But I know the right hunter for the job.